First things first, go to the official CyanogenMod website and download both the ROM and the Google applications. Keep in mind that there are two versions of GAPS, however, I highly recommend you download the first and the most recent one as it will work fine, whereas the other one has some problems with Hangouts, so you may not be able to receive or send SMS properly with that version. Having said that, the one I downloaded will not work when using Art runtime. Once you have downloaded and copied the required zip files to your device, it is time to boot to your custom recovery. In the video I used TeamWin recovery project, but it should also work on Clockwork Mod recovery, so this tutorial will be helpful either way. So first we have to do a full wipe. If you are using TeamWin recovery project, just tap on wipe and swipe your finger to start wiping the data. If you are, however, on Clockwork Mod recovery, just wipe cache, Dalvik cache and data. I should also mention that this will delete all your settings and applications you have installed on your phone. However, personal files such as photos and videos will not be touched. Once the wiping has been done, it is time to flash the ROM itself. So navigate to the downloaded zip file and flash it. After that, flash Google applications and that's it. All you have to do afterwards is reboot system and enjoy your new ROM. By the way, do not worry if it takes too long to boot up after installing the ROM, as the first boot always takes up to 5 minutes. If you have any questions regarding this tutorial, feel free to ask them in the comment section below and I will get back to you as fast as possible. Thank you for watching and see you next time.